More than 2 weeks have passed since the death of Wagner conductor Yevgeny Prigogy, and even though it has been officially confirmed, there are still those who believe that he is alive. In this regard, even photos and videos are being circulated. In the new images appearing on social networks, the person alleged to be Prigozhin sometimes appears at any school event, sometimes appears in a store, on the street.